You're watching KDLT, the station that's working for you. And now, this is News 5 at 5.